today I'm going to do a quick unboxing of La Eco Bluetooth speaker, which is originally priced at 2000 rupees and it is one of the best Bluetooth speaker under 2500 rupees. This list includes JBL Go and MI Bluetooth speaker, but I bought it in only 1000 rupees, which is a very good deal as the quality is pretty good. I bought it in Epic 919 sale and applied Epic 919 promo code for 500 rupees discount. Let's start the unboxing.
We ordered this from Li Mall. Finally, we have received this after so many days, some 9 days or so. Li Mall is slow in delivery. So let's start the unboxing quickly. So this is our invoice. So we will remove this invoice first. Let's remove this invoice. Let's keep this aside. As you know, this Bluetooth speaker comes in 4 color: orange, pink, blue and black. We have got the blue color, as blue color looks good. So there is basic information written on this box. As you can see, it is manufactured in China, in the Chinese factory. The power output should be pretty good, as it comes with 2 5 watt speakers, 1200 mAh battery. You can charge it with micro USB cable. MRP is written 3200, but it is 2000 here in India. Month and year of import is May 2016 and it is imported by the Bangalore office. It is written in US but it is for India. So let's open the box quickly and see what is inside. The box, open this box. Now here we can see a cardboard box. So let's open it to see what is inside the box for Bluetooth speaker. Here we can see a beautiful Bluetooth speaker in light blue color. It is there in polythene. So let's keep this aside till we see the other things in the box. Here we can see a micro USB cable for charging the Bluetooth speaker. Let's see what type of cable it is. It is a flat cable. The flat cables look good. The cable is pretty small, so you can charge it from your laptop or only laptop, as in power plug it will not be possible to charge so much small cable. It is a normal micro USB cable. So let's keep this aside. This is our quick start guide, user guide. Some basic information is written here, like the sensitivity, frequency response, output power, things like that, and some basic information is written how to use the speaker. So let's keep this aside too here and see the Bluetooth speaker. Quite compact. So we have taken this Bluetooth speaker out from the box. So let's see a quick overview of this Bluetooth speaker. The design is pretty simple, very simple. There are no volume buttons, there are no 3.5 mm jack or things like that. There is only a 5 volt charging port here to charge the battery. There are 270 degree audio output, so speakers at all the side except this side. At bottom we have some basic information written, like charge Bluetooth speaker, their website, their manufacturing address, something like that. And here we have the power and Bluetooth connectivity buttons. So let's remove the plastic film, and now we will check the Bluetooth speaker. So as we can see, we have removed the plastic film. So if we press this hard for a long time, the light will glow up and we will hear a small sound to know this the Bluetooth speaker is turned on now. So we have to connect now with our Bluetooth in our phone or anything. So let's connect it to our Bluetooth. Now we have paired our Bluetooth speaker with our laptop. So we will play some NCS songs and check the quality of Bluetooth speaker. So let me show you. I have connected to my laptop. You can also connect to our laptop. Now we will play some NCS songs. So let's play Alan Walker Fade. It is a very popular song. As you can see, the quality is pretty good, loudness is good, bass levels are good. The effect of woofer is pretty good too. This Bluetooth speaker has 2 5-watt speaker, so the loudness is better than the Mi Bluetooth speaker. And it has a subwoofer or woofer at back, and the audio output is in 270 degrees as claimed by the company. So we can hear audio from all these three sides except this one. So let's play some other song now. Let's play this one, Different Heaven, My Heart, NCS. So let's see. This one we can see some good quality of audio too in this Bluetooth speaker. The audio is pretty loud, and the effects of bass, and all things is pretty good, and the quality of audio is too good. So this is enough for the video. We will do a review in a day or two. I hope you liked the video. You would subscribe to my channel and share this video too. Thank you.